My name is Jackson Ham, and my hobby is collecting action figures with a, I guess you could call it a major, almost like in college, in Marvel Legends. When I first started collecting Marvel Legends, I got my first one in 2014. I got a few in 2015 as well, and then I didn't really collect them intently. I didn't really buy a bunch for a while after that, and then I think 2018 rolled around, 2017, 2018 rolled around, and I saw solicitation images for these Walgreens exclusive Fantastic Four figures, and I was like, dang, I haven't seen Fantastic Four stuff in a long time. So I was like, I'm just going to get the Fantastic Four. And then it turned into, I'm just going to get Silver Surfer. And then it turned into, well, I think the Avengers and X-Men are cool too. And now it's what I have now. So, yeah. They kind of hold meaning because Marvel, specifically, was introduced to me by my dad. And I can always relate that to my dad. It's something we can always, he can talk to me about when he was a kid, and he saw those comic books in, the 60s and stuff. And I can talk to him about growing up and seeing the stuff from the 2000s, and, nowadays, when the movies first came out, Iron Man and all that, he would tell me about it. Nowadays, I'm telling him about it. So it's kind of like a nice reminder of this bond I can have with my father. Figure with the most meaning? Oh, gosh. It could be that first one I got, but it's gotta be my Pizza Spider-Man, which, you know, you're probably like, what's a Pizza Spider-Man? It got the name Pizza Spider-Man because it was a brand new Spider-Man figure, and they made a whole new body for it. It was the best at the time when it came out. And one of the accessories was a slice of pizza that he could, hold, and he had, a head that you could swap out, whereas the face was flipped up, and I still have that, and it's actually front and center on my Spider-Verse shelf. And the reason that has the most meaning is because it's one of the figures back then that made me buy more, basically. Yeah, don't be ashamed of what you like, hobby-wise or in life in general, but have fun. That's part of what I've learned with action figure collecting is you just gotta have fun with it, you know? Don't take it too seriously. They're just pieces of plastic.